The Terror-Long-Legs, is it invincible? I don't know. If you don't know either, stay tuned because this video is going to be me experimenting whether or not it is invincible. Okay, the first one I'm going to try is drowning. I'm pretty sure you can't kill it with drowning, but we're just going to make sure you can. So, we're just going to wait for like a couple seconds to see if you can actually kill it. I mean, it seems pretty okay. Okay. Oh yeah, this thing cannot die through water, so drowning is not a way to kill the Terror-Long-Legs. Okay, my second stupid idea would be Worm-Grass, so we're just going to see if this thing can actually die to Worm-Grass. Okay. See, no, don't grab onto me, no, bad boy, no, don't. No. Okay. We nearly died, but it can die. We found our first way in which you can kill it. Third thing is see if it can get eaten by a Leviathan. So that's the Terror-Long-Legs right there. That's the Leviathan. I mean, you can see the Terror-Long-Legs grabbed onto it and it just died like that. Okay. God, this video is terrible. We've really found two ways within the first like minute of the video in which you can die. Okay. My fourth idea is if either the pole plant or the monster kelp can kill the Terror-Long-Legs. So first the pole plant. You can see the top of it like hit with it, but okay, what about the monster kelp now? Okay, monster kelp seems not to want to be near here. Alright. Monster kelp. Is it, did it? Okay, monster kelp. God, I was not expecting that. Monster kelp can kill the Terror-Long-Legs. That is yet another way that we can kill the Terror-Long-Legs. Okay, so my fifth idea is to basically just spam all of these fire eggs here, and then I quickly teleport out of here, and then just basically what it will do is it will explode simultaneous and it will just die. So let's get out of here now. Is it going to be enough? Is it going to be enough or not? Is it going to kill it? Is it going to kill it? Okay, that was only just enough to kill it, but yes, this is another way to kill it. I wasn't actually expecting that. I thought you needed way more than that, but yeah, that is another way of killing the Terror Centipede or Long Legs. Same thing. Now method number 6, everyone knows that this is going to work, so let's just get it over and done with. When you throw it, it gets sucked into the centre and then it's going to explode. You little shit. Well, I did survive, I mean I did die, but I just proved that you can actually kill it. So yeah, obviously singularity bomb can kill the Terror-Long-Legs. Okay, so the seventh way, which works for actual other creatures such as Daddy Long Legs and etc. This method actually works, so just spamming spears at it repeatedly works as well. So we're just going to try that. No! Oh my, I just wasted 9 minutes and 21 seconds of my fucking life trying to kill some bullshit. I mean, I don't understand how it killed me. How? Second attempt at trying to kill it. Now we've got the Gourmand, and we've got the most powerful spears in the game. Let me show how easy this guy is, how basic this guy is. How easy this guy, how worthless he is. Watch this. Okay, we've nearly killed him. only done this like a couple times and it's so easy. Look at this. Okay, and he's dead. Easy. Okay, my eighth method is to sort of repeatedly slam dunk into the thing up here. So we're just gonna try and do that. Slam dunk. That is another way to kill Terror-Long-Legs in the most unique, stupid way ever. But anyway, this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching, and also thank you so much for my last video. I've like it's over 1,000 views, and I'm actually so stoked about it. And yeah, I'm just really happy about it. You know, I've got 40 subscribers now, got way more watch hours. Yeah, thank you for watching my video, and I'll be making another video very soon. So stay tuned for that.